SurveyMonkey is a popular survey platform used by companies and individuals to gather insights, but it's not a perfect fit for everyone. Negative reviews often mention expensive subscription plans, unhelpful customer support, and a complex interface that holds data hostage. I'm Sabina, a content manager at Survicate and a customer feedback expert. Today I'll show you three user-friendly SurveyMonkey alternatives that offer good customer support and flexible payment plans. Survicate is an effortless piece of survey software for businesses of all sizes. You can send your surveys through emails, social media, embed them on your website or in your app, and even collect feedback inside the intercom chat. There are over 100 expert design templates for inspiration. All are fully editable. There is also an extensive question bank, so surveys can be up and running within minutes of sign-up. Surveys can be customized with themes for quick editing. You can also fine-tune the color scheme to match any branding. Survicate integrates seamlessly with dozens of tools, including HubSpot, Salesforce, Intercom, and Klaviyo. All results are presented in visually engaging graphic formats, and human customer support is available on all plans. No more bots. Enterprise solution. Microsoft Forms. Microsoft Forms is a web-based app available for all browsers and platforms as part of the Microsoft 365 suite. The program is used in both business and educational settings. The Microsoft interface is modern, intuitive, and clutter-free. It also provides appealing dynamic themes, which are probably their most attractive feature. On the other hand, they may slow down loading speed. Microsoft Forms is a great SurveyMonkey alternative that works best if you're already on Microsoft 365. Personal use. Google Forms. Google Forms is a casual survey builder that is easy to use. Many users choose it because they are familiar with other Google products and their interface. But Google Forms' main attraction is the price, or rather, the lack of it. This tool is free, while SurveyMonkey has limited features in its free plan and requires a subscription for advanced options. On the downside, it may not be perfect if you want your surveys highly customized or branded. Pretty much all of their surveys look the same. I recommend Google Forms for personal use or limited academic research by students. SurveyMonkey has many noteworthy competitors as the niche is expanding and new tools are entering the market. I recommend checking out the tools I mentioned in this video. Thanks for watching, and please comment, like, and subscribe.